Here is a game to help a child learn about near and far. You can ask, "Can you find something that is near?" And the child can find something that is near, like a pillow, a ball, or a dog. Then you can ask, "Can you find something that is far?" And the child can find something further away, like a chair, a light, or curtains. Doing this will help the child gain a deeper understanding of distances.